Hello, it's part 59 of Gears of War 5. Okay, the claw is the best weapon for this. This should be enough. Last two chapters now.
Thank you, by the way. tie back together then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing. So what's the deal? Are the satellites hooking up yet?
No. They're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Yes.
You're a nice devil, Baird, but it's gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be in?
It's Fuzz, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Shut the fuck up, Fuzz.
You do not question Marcus, who has the military authority.
A nexus. Some place where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jinn was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Oh, fuck off,
you. Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
It's not your lab,
really
it's his.
Disagree.
Jinn, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jinn, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Akira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Damn it!
They're here.
We're going out.
It's near the end game now.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Apparently this talks up a gear 6. I hope to make it.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones that brought him back with us.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius. And you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
It's all they used to.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
Parks, help me plant this beacon down the street.
Thank you for watching part 59, I'll see you in part 60.